How to download Autodesk Maya on your Windows device. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download Autodesk Maya on your Windows device. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step here is of course search for Autodesk Maya, and yeah, just after you search for it, you'll get its link pop up. Now you can open the link up and you can check out its product and you can check out its pricings and everything. So just let it load and there we go. And to download this for free, what you can do is you can download it for a free trial. So simply tap on the download option here for the free trial and it should take you to another page, or simply start downloading. Now wait for it and there you go. You'll see the free trial. Now you'll need to specify what you'll use it for. I'll just use it for education. And after I do that, now I can download any of this. So let me just tap on Tinkercad. And there we go. It just took me to another page. And that is how you can use or download Autodesk Maya for free. As you can see, there is the buy option. There's a system requirement option and stuff like that. So you can easily get Autodesk Maya. And yeah, that is how you download it and use it for free. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.